Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dunn of AhmedDunn.com. You are watching one of my Australia travel videos, and today I'm taking you back in time 200 years ago. Sovereign Hill in Ballarat, a small city from the 1850 gold rush in Australia, is preserved as it was back in those days. You'll be able to go back in time and experience the gold mine city. Experience time and life in this recreated gold township of the 1850s with me. This is the last installment in the Sovereign Hill playlist, and today I'm taking you inside the Gold Museum. Sovereign Hill Gold Museum opened in 1978 and features a wide range of collections such as mining and military history, gold nuggets, old artifacts, gold coins, alluvial deposits, costume and photography, and much more. There is also a gift shop that sells gold nuggets, Australian-made gold jewellery, and fine giftware. Sovereign Hill Gold Mine City, located in the suburb of Ballarat, 2 hours drive from Melbourne. Thank you for watching this video. Forget about subscribing this channel. Forget about liking this video. I'll see you shortly.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh.
I think that one is dead. No. It's not. That was used by the buyer.
Wow, look at that. It's 21.